welcome back. I've been on a little bit of a hiatus. This last like month or so, there was I always go through phases where like I film a bunch of videos, and then I edit them all, and then I like schedule them to come out certain weeks, and I was doing a really good job about making sure that I had the next one either filmed or edited before the previous one came out. And then I was gonna edit this vlog, and I was having phone issues with recording videos. And if you can't tell, this is my camera. I'm at my mom's house right now. I was here for the holidays, and they're giving me my camera back. As long as next time we go take pictures, I bring the camera. So I don't have to worry about those phone issues anymore. And I've since gotten a new phone. I'm still waiting for the phone case to come in the mail. It's a BTS phone case. Yeah, so that was an issue. My new phone just went off. Thank you, phone. And then my iPod, in which I filmed this next vlog that I'm about to post, I was having trouble connecting it to my computer because my computer is a Google computer. So I used my school computer and I figured it out. And I was having trouble with the charger. So there's lots of electronic issues. I am very much not electronical savvy at all. So in order for me to do anything involving electronics, I almost always have to ask my brother, mess around with it until I figure it out, or just not do it. Or do like a sloppy version of it. But I am hoping to edit this video and get it up for you very soon. Anyway, this video, hi puppy, hi. The dogs are right here. Let me show you them. Here's my big guy, Rodney. Rodney, say hi. Say hi. And here's the little guy, Petey. He's one. He just turned one on Halloween. Petey, say hi. Say hi. Yeah, look at how he sits. He sits like a goofus. And that's my babies. But he's 8, so he's not a baby anymore. But every time I talk, they look at me like, who is she talking to? She's very weird. Anyway, this is my first attempt at, like, a vloggy style video than I've done in the past. Usually my vlog videos are, like, me talking about stuff and showing pictures. And, hey, quit that. Showing pictures and, like, showing clips of videos that I took. Because I'm very self-conscious about, like, filming myself talking during the process of things that are happening. So this is a little vlog adventure that I had with my friend, and I started it off pretty well. We called it our little, like, I don't know if this is bad to say, but it was like our little Asian adventure, because we went to little Asian food restaurants, and we went to these little like Asian food market kind of things, and we just wanted to explore and like look at some things, and it was really fun. I'd stop periodically in between and fill in with me sitting here, just because some of my vlogs aren't the best, and I would like to tell you where we are, because I think I wasn't very good at telling you where I was, because I was just enjoying the experience. So the next two clips you will see are me getting ready to go, like before we left. Hey everyone, ignore my messy hair, I haven't taken it out yet. I'm listening to K-pop over here on my bed. While I'm getting ready to go, I'm hopefully going to be able to take you with me the whole time. My friend from work, a co-worker of mine, her name is Tatiana, and we are going to go on an Asian exploration. We're gonna go to like all these cool Asian food markets and all these cool like Asian stores. Probably go eat lunch together. It's gonna be really fun. I'm gonna try to take you with me. I'm gonna go for a lot of my vloggy ones are usually a lot of me talking, so hopefully I'll do a little bit less of that today and more of like a vlog style of what we're doing. So I hope you guys enjoy it. I will see you there. Bye. Hey guys, I still haven't left yet. I have taken my hair down now, so it's wavy. I'm wearing my Harry Potter dress. You can't really see it. Let me see if I can get this. You can't see that at all. Oh, there it is. I'm wearing my Harry Potter dress and this like warm fuzzy sweater because it did slightly snow last night. I'm still listening to K-pop right over here on my bed here. Still listening to K-pop. My person renting the hall across the room has since
left, so now I have the house to myself, so it's really hard to, like, get up the motivation to leave. Not today. Oh, I love this song. This is my alarm that wakes me up in the morning. Anyway, I am still waiting for this iPod to get fully charged, and then I will be on my way. So I will see you guys then.
anyway. Oh, sorry if my hair is wet. I just got out of the shower. I picked up my friend Tatiana, and the first place we went was to this Midtown Global Market in Midtown.
Okay.
And it was, there was a Korean restaurant in there called The Rabbit Hole. I had some really good stuff. Now I don't remember what I got. I got the Winner 2.0, which is fried buttermilk fried chicken strips and house cut fries with a choice of one dipping sauce. And I got the barbecue because I don't like spicy things very well. So that was really fun. So I filmed a couple clips in there. The very first clip that I filmed in there, I was really bad at filming because I was like filming us walking in, and then I got like a glimpse of the menu, and then I got distracted by reading the menu and didn't realize that my phone had fallen. But you get kind of, and there was like a bar table next to us, so you kind of get like an image of like, they had these teapot things that had water in it, and that's what you poured your water out of. So you kind of see that on the table there. I poured some water for you guys, and then I showed you the drink that, can I help you? He is just looking out the window now. but I poured some, you can't come in front of me! That is not where you belong. Take this ball and go. But then I filmed the drink that Tatiana got, because I just got a regular Coke, but the what drink she had, I ended up buying some at the Asian food market, and it was really delicious. Can I? He wants to play, so I'll see you in the next.
What are you getting? What was the thing?
The Winner 2.0 was the one.
Oh, that's the one I wanted. Yeah. Okay.
And you can choose what's what or toss or what to toss and everything or not.
What does that mean?
I guess like it's like if you want to.
Now they're both playing.
Yay!
Anyway, I forgot to tell you that I got some clips of us eating our food and our reactions. Oh, I didn't tell you what Tatiana got. Tatiana got... Why are you grumping at me? She got this thing called the Harold and Kumar poutine. And it was fries, kimchi, onion, parmesan, cheddar, poached egg, pork curry gravy, and chipotle aioli. In the future, go and try like maybe some more Korean-y food. What are you doing? Hi, big guy. Come sit by me. See, he likes to bug his older brother, and I'm not sure why. Can you go away, please? Give me this out. Go away. I can't. Petey! Go away. Lay down in here by me. Okay. The big one's laying right here. Oh, you can see his head. Yeah, he's just laying here by me. Go away. This little guy likes to bother his big brother. No, go get it. I am bringing toys to him and placing them right on him. Hi, littles. I filmed our reactions, and then I filmed in the booth where we sat. On the wall, there was, like, you could make your own little, like, locks out of paper, and then you could write on them and hang them on there, because I saw in Kenny's vlog when he went to Korea that I want to say it's in Seoul, but it could be in a different city. They have like one of those lock bridges like they have in Paris, where you can leave a lock with someone with your names on it. So that's really cool. I thought that was like a nice little touch to make it more authentically Korean. But hi, can you excuse me? That's very rude. I'm talking to people. And then after that, we walked around the Global Market.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Awesome. Okay. I think I got it. I hope I got it. If not, I'm so sorry. I think I'll get it.
If you did it, oh well.
Oh, that's the dipping. That's the trick.
The response is the greatest. Okay, and then after the Midtown Global Market, we went to this place called United Noodle. Surprise! He's in a different spot every clip. And I was better at getting us going into the building. And then it's basically like a big grocery store where they sell a lot of like different Asian foods or ingredients to make different Asian foods. And I filmed a tiny little bit in there because they were playing K-pop videos on the TV screens in there, which I thought was really cool. Like, we bought some Pocky, and we bought some Korean Pocky.
According to Wikipedia, Peppera is a cookie Peppera. Stick dipped in compound chocolate manufactured by Lotte Confectionery in South Korea since 1983.
Thank you. So it's Peppera, or spelled Peppero, but it's pronounced Peppera, according to my Google. And it was actually November 11th that we went, so yeah, it was like over a month ago that we left. But it was Peppera Day. It's like a Valentine's Day version, where you show Peppera, you exchange Peppera snacks to show affection for your friends and family. Was we went to, I want to say it's called Hmong Town in Minneapolis. There was like a little convenience store that where like everything was really close together. We didn't buy anything in there. We went in there and then they have like a little outdoor market, which would be fun to go to like in the summer when it's warmer. I mean, it wasn't very cold when we went, so there was some stuff outside. But she says they have like a whole like fruit and vegetable market. I even bought at United Noodle, I bought a Korean pear. And it looked like a big giant grapefruit. Like, it was huge. It was delicious. And I got a small clip. And it was mostly just me being like, wow, there's a lot to take in, blah, blah, blah. But there's a bunch of like little stalls where there's all like these little like food stalls and stalls of like people's like work and like goods that they've made and stuff, that, and I didn't get a lot of vlogging, but it was mostly because there was like nobody there that day, so everyone was like just staring at you the whole time, and it felt weird to like pull out my phone and go like, let me vlog all of these things. So that's what happened.
If you want to stop it, just let me know. I'm just walking.
Okay. I'm just taking it all in.
I know.
There's just a lot to kind of look through here.
Right, and this last clip that I have here is of, we went to Hmong Village, which is in St. Paul, and it's very close to the school where we worked at. And I've been there before to eat, like, in, they have, like, a restaurant section, and I've been there numerous times to eat, but I've never gotten to walk around to the stalls before. And so we went to we wandered around to the stalls, and I found a K-pop stall, and that's where I got in trouble for filming.
Do you want
I'm BTS still socks? Looking. Do I want BTS socks?
Yeah, BTS socks.
They have socks? Where?
Exactly.
Yeah, I want to see them. Where are they? Oh, I see them. Oh, these are just Suga socks. Do they have another person? They're hiding behind this. Oh, I don't want Jungkook. I think I'm like hogging all the space.
I didn't film anything else after that because I was too self-conscious that I was gonna get in trouble. Her YouTube channel is Jimin, and she had talked about going to this place before they went to MKDC called the Happy Peach, and I was like, where is it? And I asked her, and she said it's in this place called the Hmong Village. And so then when we finally went to the Hmong Village, I was like, I have to find the Happy Peach. It's like a Korean beauty little store. And I went there, and it was these two ladies. They had like a big stall connected, but there was like a wall in between, like a bookshelf kind of in between, and I didn't realize that they were two separate ones. Happy Peach was on one side, and I bought three face masks. I've used two of them already, but I bought three face masks and like a facial scrub for oily skin, which is what I have. And I went to the other side, and there was a bunch of K-pop stuff attached, and so that was really cool. Quite a bit more space in this one than there was in the last one that I was trying to look through. I got an EXO poster, and they were also playing, she was also playing K-pop music videos in that store as well, and a BTS one came on that was just a lyric video, and then she changed it, and then an EXO one came on, and Tatiana was laughing at me because that was the band I was buying, and I was looking at, they had some like t-shirts and things, but none of them came in my size. They do sell some albums there one time, but they also had some army bomb, like they had an army bomb and an EXO light stick, I think, which was really interesting too. And they seemed pretty cheap, so maybe if I ever get to go to a concert, I'll buy one from there because they're more expensive at the concerts. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. I'm gonna try to do some more vloggy style videos in the proper vlog style. I'm preparing for my trip to Japan. I want to do more vloggy style videos there because I think those are so aesthetic and so beautiful. And then it's less of me talking because I feel like I ramble a lot. But make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Comment down below. Make sure to subscribe to this video if you haven't already. I would really appreciate it. Thank you so much for watching.